One of the most common reasons people come to see me is they have pain in the muscles of the shoulder, along the trapezius or radiating from the neck into this shoulder muscular region. And the primary cause of this is pinched nerves in the neck. So the neck is represented here on the spine. These white things are the bones. The yellow things in between are the discs. And these things sticking out right here are nerve bundles or nerve roots. And the shoulder musculature is controlled by this nerve, this nerve, this nerve, and this nerve at the base of the neck or at the bottom of the neck. And they control the muscles. They tell them what to do. So if there's a cracked disc or a bulging disc or an arthritic disc that is in any way irritating this nerve, the nerve will misfire. It'll send too many signals or it'll send not enough signals, and it creates tension in the shoulders. So anybody who says, I carry my stress in my shoulders, almost every single time I've had a patient tell that to me, on an x-ray you'll see a degenerative disc or an arthritic disc or swelling around the nerve that's causing the tension in the shoulders. And the stress of the day or the environment is aggravating that or increasing the amount of stress in the neck. And the way you relieve that is you'll want to do adjustments to relieve the pain, and it's very effective. It calms everything down. And also you want to assess the shape of the neck. Is the neck shaped normally? A lot of times with chronic conditions, the neck is shaped abnormally and you have to strengthen it, reshape it. And there's different techniques for doing that as well. But we have a very high success rate calming down neck pain, shoulder problems, and stuff like that.